Hey guys, here's a quick tutorial on how to use our PSD mockups brought to you by Vexels. Here we have a cool t-shirt mockup where you can place your own t-shirt design and edit the t-shirt and background color in a few simple steps using Photoshop. Follow along to see how. First, go ahead and double click on that layer where it says your design here. This will open up a new window where you can upload your image onto it. Open up your image and paste it right onto that layer, scaling it and editing it according to the space you have available. Once you've successfully uploaded your own image, make sure to either delete or turn off the default image the mockup comes with, and click save once you're done with that. Alright, go back to where you had the t-shirt mockup opened up, and you'll find that your image is now placed on the t-shirt. Now's the fun part. Go ahead and look around on our organized layers, and you'll find everything that you're going to be able to edit. In this case, you'll be able to change the t-shirt and background color, so go ahead and double-click on those to play around with the color palette. With these, it's always recommended to match the background and t-shirt colors according to the design you've selected. In this case, we picked up some colors from the unicorn. Awesome, seems like we're all done here. Go ahead and save before exiting Photoshop so you don't lose track of your work. Hope this tutorial was super useful to you guys. We're gonna start making videos like these more often, so if you have any ideas on what to make next, hit us up. Till next time!